Take your medicine, Forthies. You don't look so great.
I'm gonna flush you, Forthies. Ugh, school is so stupid.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing.
Faces!
You cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Mysterion might let that slide if you're lucky, asshole.
All right, Mysterion. Dad, you.
Time anomaly detected. I'm about to bring it. Taking you out. I'm getting a little dizzy here.
You butt munch?
Wow, these porcupines are super uncuddly.
Organic DNA sample.
They're trying to get DNA from your mother and I. You have to get me out of here. That computer is waiting for a DNA sample from your mother. Quick, she's in the next room. Go get Mommy's DNA sample and bring it here. Hurry!
Six first graders. Came out of nowhere! My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to go into town and get help. Sweetheart, listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life. Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault, like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking nut!
Listen, kiddo, the CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it. Kiddo. You did the right thing, sweetheart. Now get out of here and go get help!
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Somebody get me out of here! Help! Hey, that stupid little Forthy! Give me a... Ah! What the hell, bro? I got another butt now! Fuck, dude!
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals, we've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gaz. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals!
Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals!
Coon and friends! Careful, guys! He's got some kind of super weapon!
It's over, fat ass! We're gonna tell everyone on you!
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch! You shut up, Coon. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a Coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered Coon friend from that hero's DNA. What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base. What do you mean, Keen? Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever. Yeah, because it's Key. It's not Key. No, it's Coo because it's like the ultimate enemy. Oh, give me a break. Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero. Which superhero?
And I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings!
Just calm down, cousin. It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, Kyle, but I'm filled with mutant rage and I have to destroy you guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
Oh, here we go!
I will remember that.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace.
Here comes a shock.
I'm sure this will wear off eventually.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
Watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped on it and it'd get infected.
Password is too complex for Call Girl.
Careful now!
This is my time. You won't see me coming.
Oh, Jesus, that hurt my arm. It's just a scratch, but I have allergies and so it itches.
blood flow?
Want to do that fart that rotates the Earth 180 degrees. Now.
Take this! There's not a scratch on my containers. What a quality product.
If I go back home with a sunburn, I won't hear the end of it from my mother.
Fascinating. And you broke my fan.
Go, butthole, go!
I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope you had fun. No idea what you're dealing with. I'm sorry for this!
Ooh, that looks painful, new kid.
I think these villains are about ready for a taste of Temperament Mark III.
I take it you've been programmed for etiquette protocol and kicking ass? Don't worry, I won't post that.
Ooh, my nose feels a little funny. Oh boy.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Thing.
Now, new kid, Use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
Nosebleed here. It's a gusher.
Here comes Tupperware. Train for this shit or something.
I'll go grab a nice piece of whitefish after I finish pounding you into Hamburger.
Nosebleed here. Oh, it got worse.
My turn to get fresh. Ah. Phew, that's better.
little nosebleed here. It's a gusher.
Tupperware, keeping it fresh.
Nasal irritation. Oh, it's like a volcano.
Fate brought us together so that I could tear you apart.
Shit, just lost a freedom pal.
My nose feels a little funny. Oh boy.
Now it's my turn. You're tepernated.
Retribution, but with inclusion.
One last fart, new kid. You gotta give it everything you got.
All this time I thought more asses were better than one, but it's what's inside the ass that counts.
Oh, I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Nuke, are you okay?
That ass fart might have killed you. That was pretty amazing, dude. I've never heard anyone rip one like that.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants t-shirt or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour. Lots of great things to remember your visit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was bullshit.
All right, we gotta go tell on Cartman.
Who do we tell? I don't know, what time is it?
It's... Oh, shit! Oh, no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week!
What?
Check your phones! It's 10 days later!
Oh, great! The new kid farted us to next week!
Damn it! He screwed us!
Way to go, new kid!
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault!
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have to stop him!